Let's simulate a door open close by just, putting your hands in front of the sensor. So